Okay, here is your hint for number 5. So we're trying to drive over this hill as fast as possible without catching air. And so when we do that, the faster we go, the more gravity has to apply a force to make us change directions. And so the bigger that force is to change directions, the more gravity is doing that, and the less supporting force I need from the surface. And so when you reach a maximum speed, the normal force equals zero. So this is partial circular motion. So we have to identify the direction of AC, make it positive. Go ahead, sum up the forces parallel to the radius, generate your equation, and again, normal force is zero when we reach that max velocity. You will have to substitute in as well for AC to get that speed in that equation. There you go.